Hello, I'm Pauly. Today we're gonna learn how to clean an air filter after a ride. So these new bikes, the air filter is sitting right in the front of the motor, right at the top. So, and then you see after the first ride, the air filter is so dirty because we've got dry condition in Africa, not like Europe where they've got wet condition. But now the air filter is dry and then it's got some loose sand on it. So to attract that sand, so it mustn't fall in the air box, we're gonna use a loop, any loop, just to attract the dust so it doesn't fall inside. So we spray it with a silicone spray or Yamaha shield spray so it can attract the dust. So when we pull out the air filter, the dust doesn't fly and fall on wrong places. So you can see the concentration of oil because the bike is new and most of the oil ran backwards. But if you look, this air filter was oiled from the factory. And then you can see underneath, the dust has gone through the air filter, which is not good for the motor. So I advise you to have three buckets. The first bucket, it's the air filter cleaner. Second bucket, it's soap. Soap and water. The third bucket, it's your air filter oil. So we go to our first bucket. Firstly, we put our cage inside our air filter cleaner. Then you take the air filter, you put it in the air filter cleaner to dissolve everything. So it's like a degreaser. So the stuff just melts all that oil away. When we finish on this bucket, we go to our bucket with soap. So we just sprayed it. So you just spray the air filter. So you spray the whole air filter till it's covered with soap. So, and then you start squeezing it. So you can see the chemical reaction. Our water is becoming milky, and which shows that the air filter is coming clean. And then you put it in the water, you dip it a couple of times in the water. From here, you can wash it under running water on a tap. And to get rid of all these particles, you just shake it. The particles are gone. So I'm gonna put my air filter inside so it can dry overnight. I'll advise you to put it inside rather than on a direct sunlight because it destroys the foam texture. And my air filter is dry, so I'm gonna oil it. Remember, now we go to our third bucket, which got air filter oil. And then we're gonna dip the air filter so it covers every part of the air filter. Our air filter is covered with the oil. So we're gonna wring it a bit. Until we can see that there's enough oil on an air filter. For our standard of riding, I will advise you not to use the air filter spray, because our condition is so dry compared to the European condition, which is wet. So our side, the dust is so thin, it goes through the air filter. Like you see on the beginning, when we started cleaning the air filter, the dust was even on this side. We're gonna leave our air filter for like 30 minutes before we put it in the bike, so it can dry. So our air filter is nice and clean, and our cage is clean. So we put our air filter down, and then we just look at the back that is covering everything, and then you start with the cage. You slot it onto the on the slot, and then you line up the hole and you push your air filter down, and you can hear it clicking that it's line up, and then you close it, and then there's a new clean air filter. And that's how you clean your air filter. Thank you.